do, whatever you do in life, a mason, a carpenter, try to dream big. Because when I was a little boy, I always tried to dream to be a banker. But I dreamt that one day I would be the manager of a bank. And I retired a year ago as a manager of a bank. And it all came from right here in the center. Right here in the ghetto. Right here in Beverly. Right here in Hampstead. Right here in Woodbury. Dream big. And be somebody. No, I am not a rich man. But under the efforts of our good friend, Mr. Brown. And for those people who have made their generous contribution of $500 towards remodeling or whatever the basic school wants to do, I will match it. Not today, but I will get the name of the lady who is in charge and I will match with $500. Paulette said she'd count her in there. I know where she's in Florida. I'm going to find her, I'm going to give her out. Let me tell you something, it doesn't stop here. We are going to align ourselves with Mr. Brown, Pastor Brown. And it's going to spread to Woolbury Parish. I guarantee you we're going to do what we can to make the lives of our children better. Right here inside of Beverly and Woolbury. You know what, you know, I am so emotional about you. I could talk about it. You can tell. And I am not a good speaker. But for the effort that all these people have put forth, I have been in communication with Brother Brown and telephone and email and all that. And when he called upon me, there's absolutely no reason that I could say no. And so I just want to say to each one of you, I beg of each and every one of you here, and those of you who are journeying from England, from wherever you have come, this day is very special. This day, I just want to charge each and every one of you youngsters sitting here. You can be a doctor, you can be a lawyer, you can be anybody that you want to be. Dream big, and big things will happen to you. I love you all. Thank you so much.